Hello, kids. Today, we are going to learn the names of all 8 planets in our solar system. Let's say their names, spell them out loud, and have fun learning together. Are you ready? Let's go. Mercury. This is Mercury. Let's spell it together. M-E-R-C-U-R-Y. That spells Mercury. Venus. This is Venus. Let's spell it together. V-E-N-U-S. That spells Venus. Earth. This is Earth. Let's spell it together. E-R-R-T-H. That spells Earth. Mars. This is Mars. Let's spell it together. M-A-R-S. That spells Mars. Jupiter. This is Jupiter. Let's spell it together. J-U-P-I-T-E-R. That spells Jupiter. Saturn. This is Saturn. Let's spell it together. S-A-T-U-R-N. That spells Saturn. Uranus. This is Uranus. Let's spell it together. U-R-A-N-U-S. That spells Uranus. Neptune. This is Neptune. Let's spell it together. N-E-P-T-U-N-E. That spells Neptune. Great job! Now let's see all the planets together in space. This is the Sun. The Sun is a giant ball of hot glowing gas. It gives heat and light to all the planets. This is Mercury. Mercury is the smallest planet and closest to the Sun. This is Venus. Venus is the hottest planet and shines bright in the sky. This is Earth. Earth is our home, the only planet where people live. This is Mars. Mars is called the red planet. It's dry and dusty. This is Jupiter. Jupiter is the biggest planet with a giant storm called the Great Red Spot. This is Saturn. Saturn is famous for its beautiful rings made of ice and rock. This is Uranus. Uranus spins on its side and looks light blue. This is Neptune. Neptune is farthest from the Sun and has strong winds and storms. Great job, everyone! Now you know the names of all 8 planets in the solar system and the Sun too. Keep practicing, and one day you might become a space expert. See you next time. Bye-bye.